Dear Minister of Health, I'm a health policy researcher. Doctors in the hospitals in Gauteng are really, really struggling. Equipment's broken, they're running out of essential drugs. But at the same time, when I look at the Auditor General report, I see that there's been irregular expenditure, tender processes aren't being followed, and no one's being disciplined for this. I want to know, Minister, what are you going to do about this?